Hey guys, welcome to iSpecss. In this video, I'll show you how to turn off automatic web page language translation on Android, Google or Chrome browser. So before getting started, subscribe to this channel. Now if you've done that, let's get started. If you open any site on Google, it will automatically translate the page to some other language you have added to system languages. Selecting never translate pages won't work. It will automatically translate the page again after refresh or if you reopen it or visit any other site. This problem exists in Chrome browser too. To turn this off, open Chrome app and click on three dots at the top right, then scroll down to languages and click on it. Here, turn off offer to translate pages in other languages to completely turn it off. That's it. Hope you found this video useful and end up liking it. If you do, like this video and share this video to someone who needs to know about this. Lastly, subscribe to this channel for more informative tech videos and also turn on notifications to get notified every time we upload a new video. Thanks a lot for watching iSpecss. Have a great day.